there are two ways of looking at it if you decide to do reconstructive surgery. And doctor, one is called immediate reconstruction, and the other one I read here is delayed reconstruction. Can you inform us on both of those, please?
Sure. Generally speaking, immediate reconstruction is what happens when you have breast reconstruction in one form or another during the time of mastectomy or your lumpectomy. And delayed reconstruction is that when you're getting your breast cancer surgery, whether a lumpectomy or mastectomy, it's just the breast cancer surgeons involved, and the plastic surgeon works with you and meet with you afterwards to sort of give you different options of how to do breast reconstruction. Typically speaking, when you talk to most plastic surgeons, immediate reconstruction is what we prefer and our choice, our option in terms of what we want to give to the patients. The nice thing about immediate reconstruction is that after a mastectomy, a woman comes out and will have some sort of form. They'll have not the same as they did before surgery, but they'll at least have something that makes them feel a little bit better than losing a completely flat chest with a large scar.
But there's nothing wrong in maybe waiting and then deciding, okay, I'm ready for it now. It's really, again, like you said at the beginning, a personal choice.
Exactly. There is nothing wrong. You can always say, I want to know reconstruction initially, and then in the future change your mind, say, I want reconstruction now. There's obviously a little bit more difficult in terms of having surgery, but at the same time, there's nothing wrong saying it, and you can't come back and choose reconstruction in the future.